viewers, and welcome to Roller-Mania. Robbie teaching you how to trap a monster inside a roller coaster. All you really need to do is just wait for the roller coaster to come. Now hit it, and you just have to let it go in. Simple as that. I recommend using creepers because they can last during the day and in the night. So thanks for watching and enjoy.